Welcome to our weekly updates from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby health center in BTM Layout, Bangalore. Here our eminent doctors give you tips on topical issues every week.
Today we have Uma, Uma is a leading dietitian, and she's going to talk to us about something that she has written about in newspapers, something that has got an intriguing title called Brain Boosting Foods. Now let's hear a little bit more about that.
Yes, sure. So brain boosting foods, like of course all the foods helps in the brain development of the children, but especially when you see the brain growth also, like during 8 months inside the like mother's womb, like the baby's brain development will be very faster, and after that also, like say about 1 to 2 years of age, like the brain will be developing at a very faster rate compared to the adult time. So the foods, all the foods will help in the brain development definitely, but of course certain nutrients, say like DHA, like and antioxidant rich foods and all, which helps in the brain development of the child. So like how to go about it, if you see like what all foods for non-vegetarians, for example, like seafoods are very good source of omega-3 fatty acid, which helps in the brain development. And for like vegetarians also, like flaxseed, which is also a very good source. Like, but how to give it to the baby, that
plays and when?
Yeah, when to give, yeah, that's sure. That also plays a very important role. So when you see the diet, like it should be like rich in all the nutrients, like carbohydrates, protein, fats, everything. And fat also, usually for adults we say you should be reducing the fat intake. But of course for children, like fat plays a very important role. And milk also, when you see for the small children, we need to give the full whole milk, the full fat milk, which helps in the brain development. And as I said, like some foods, like antioxidant rich foods, like bright colored fruits and vegetables, which should be given to the baby, which helps in the brain development. So through these, like we don't have to go much for the commercial products. In the natural food itself, you are getting much omega-3 fatty acids, which helps in the brain development.
Thank you very much. Great to be a kid, right? You can have as much fat as you want and not worry about diet. So thank you very much.
Yes.
Appreciate it, doctor.
Yes.
You are listening to our weekly video cast from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby center in BTM Layout, second stage, Bangalore. To find out more, please visit lilbabybump.com or facebook.com/littlebabybump. Thank you very much for listening.